Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, cool, damp, raw pattern out here over the past 24 hours, but changes are coming in just in time for Friday afternoon and especially over the weekend and early next week. Damp and cool tonight, drizzle over the evening hours will give way to steadier showers in spots, but with temperatures right around freezing, that means some icing a possibility in parts of northern and western New Hampshire, so untreated surfaces will glaze over later on tonight. Unsettled, but at least milder for your Friday. Showers early and then again late, and then dry and seasonable for a good part of the weekend. The exception will be in northern areas, where there could be a couple of mixed showers early Saturday in the wake of this system that's approaching from the west. Speaking of the timeline with it, clouds lowering and thickening, rain coming in for the evening. Now, a notice during the pre-dawn hours, there's some pink in here, and that indicates rain falling and freezing on contact. So especially Great North Woods into the White Mountains, but also a few pockets, Monadnock region, and in areas west of Concord. Some of the sheltered valleys may experience readings right around 31 or 32. So again, watch out for a little bit of icing there. Elsewhere, it's rain showers through about daybreak, a little bit after that time frame, through the morning commute showers end, and then more scattered showers back to the west approach during the afternoon and evening. But by then, they're more scattered, and it will all be in the form of rain because temperatures finally jump well out of the 30s. Later tomorrow night, we finally get some clearing in here. Clouds will build back in across the North Country. Partly sunny skies for southern New Hampshire as we go into Saturday, and then mostly sunny statewide as we go into Sunday. Overnight lows tonight, not a big fall, but again, right near freezing, so watch out for that glazing, especially north and west of the Lakes region and even in a few pockets west of Concord. By tomorrow afternoon, again, it will be cool in the 30s early, but by the afternoon hours, we make a run into the upper 40s and the lower 50s. A couple of mid-50s can't be ruled out towards evening in places like Manchester and in Nashua. Beyond that, slightly milder, but breezy on Saturday. Those winds could gust over 25 to 30 at times. A couple of mixed showers early in the day up north. Outside of that, it's dry. Again, partly sunny skies in southern New Hampshire. Lots of sunshine. Nice looking Sunday. Monday looks great. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday look terrific as well. Squeezed in between a couple of rain showers possible Monday night.